Well, hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to a episode of ETS 2 multiplayer with my new profile. So it's a low level profile. It's like, I think we're level 10, I want to say. And yeah, it's just been a week since I have my new system, but boy oh boy, I tell you what. I mean, I talked about that in other videos, and it is quite amazing. Quite amazing indeed. You will hear radio traffic in the background, because we are, of course, a multiplayer. We have, at the moment, right around 3,900 people on the server. So, it's not quite completely full, but I am expecting to have some delay, especially we are hauling for Reinhardt Racing. So, yeah, there's gonna be a lot of trucks probably that go on the same way that we are going. And this is not the strongest truck by any stretch of the imagination. But it is what I can afford for now. Man, oh man, oh man, I'm just not used to driving a truck with just two axles anymore. Been a while. Now, buddy, what are we doing here? Alright, so, yeah, performance, as I said, is absolutely on point. And I am indeed looking forward to whatever this day will hold for us. Let me know in the comments below, though, if you want to see wheel cam footage in the future. And we can absolutely do that. All right, off we go. Hi ho, hi ho. Lights on for safety. Oh, dude. That didn't damage my... Well, it probably damaged the truck, which is okay, because we just go... Eh. Oh, fizz. Not fizz. I wanted fix. Yeah. I tell you. Some people's children. I mean, if it's clearly my fault, then I will totally pay the price for it, but this was just simply complete ignorance on the dude's part here. Which really shouldn't surprise me, because we are on Euro 2. And you guys know how people drive on Euro 2. Oh my goodness grief. Yeah, you can tell that my engine is not the fastest, or the strongest, should I say. Okay, explain something to me. Why does everybody and their dog have these days recording in their name? I don't understand it. Weird. You'll just have to be patient. I'm just but a small truck with a small engine. Plus, if you want to be faster, you are free to pass. Just like that. But yeah, guys, honestly, the latest streams once again show it that trucking and a little bit of farming is pretty much where it's at. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, boy, that was close. I did not see his turn signals. That was completely my fault. Duisburg? Definitely not. We're not gonna go Duisburg-Calais. Actually, for those of you that are interested, we are on our way at the moment to Oslo. But I'm pretty sure as we are getting closer to Oslo, we're gonna see more trucks with racing trailers. And of course, probably the next, the next two are definitely going to be on on stream, so that you guys can join me. But yeah, Amsterdam Bremen. Happy Monday, everybody, by the way, if you're watching this on the day of its release. Oh, sleepy truck. That's unfortunate. Especially for that dude. Now, for you guys that don't know that, those event trailers, like the one that I'm pulling right now, those are World of Trucks contracts. And World of Truck contract means if you are on your side and you have to be rescued, that's it, buddy. If you were on a 5,000 kilometer haul and you only had 20 kilometers left and you put her on the side, that contract is gone. You just wasted a whole bunch of time driving. That's why I'm not racing when I'm driving World of... Well, I never race, really. And especially not when I'm... Actually, I am going to grab some fuel here, my friend. Oh, it's quite busy. Which is nice. Gonna go on the inside lane for my pit stop. Now, with the truck all fueled up, gonna be a nice, relaxed drive. Maybe. Hopefully. Maybe not. Who knows? We'll see. I should tell you guys. This day started like a Monday should start. I have literally half my face shaved, and the other face looks like weekend. The other face? I don't even know. Apparently my English is broken this morning too. Bremen and Hanover. But yeah, the...
What's up, dude?
Yeah, sure. Dude, you really need to learn to drive. Thanks, buddy.
You're over.
You're welcome.
Shut up, please.
No.
Shut up.
No.
True fun is gonna come once we get closer to Oslo and closer to the race. Yeah, I'm fully expecting about 20 minutes waiting time standing in stop and go traffic. And this is the fun about the quote unquote fun about multiplayer, is you actually get to experience stop and go traffic in all its grandeur, if you will. Because you have people that really...
I don't know what to do.
But yeah, the real funny thing about this all is once you get into, now once you get closer to where the race is and you are in stop and go traffic, then you see really how some people will just lose their nerve and start yelling and screaming and carrying on, and it's just too funny. That's when you really realize that those are not AI trucks.
How can I do? Cargo with friends. Idea.
How can you do what? You what, mate? Okay, here's a PSA for everybody. If you have a problem, if you have to stop, if you have to do any of the likes, pull over. The shoulders are wide enough for one regular sized truck. It's much appreciated by everybody else who's trying to get around you, especially here where we go three wide when you have then one of those clowns sitting on the side of the road. Sitting on the side of the road with his nose inched into the roadway, then it's getting rather tight. That's...
Thank you.
The thing. Oh boy. Oh, look, it's Uncle Fester. Oh, my poor truck is like, what are you doing, dude? I would like to shift up and down and up and down and up and down. I make it easy for you. I'm just gonna take the foot out a little bit. Actually, you know what? I know how we're gonna do this. I'm gonna set the cruise at 89. 89, not 88. There. That'll do. That way, the automatic doesn't have to go. Apparently, it's too fast because we are catching up with dude here. Also following too closely. Mm-hmm. Oh, we're already almost in Kiel. Ah, see? That's what I mean. The closer we get to Oslo, the more race trucks you're gonna see. Man, I can't wait to get a bigger engine. This is embarrassing. Well, I guess not embarrassing, but... I'm just not used to that anymore. I mean, think about it. I had my level 78 account, 500 million euros. I had 28 different garages, all maxed out. Every single of those maxed out garages had max trucks and drivers. So I was making a lot of money, and if there was a new truck, well, I built 6 new trucks for this event. Pretty much for every haul, I built a new truck. Didn't even care. Now, different. Very, very different. But hey, it's all good. In a way, it's fun to be in a smaller truck again. And to have to actually do the math before you buy stuff. Help tunnel, here we come. Close to 100. Definitely not. Actually, you know what? Doesn't matter now. I'm just gonna put my cruise control.
Does any of you guys know where I'm supposed to pick these trailers up from? Which city?
What do you mean, those racing trailers?
Yeah.
You need to look on external contracts, and there's... look on the event page on World of Trucks. There's...
Yeah, I don't... Go on.
Or go ahead.
I've done that, but it's supposed to change today, isn't it? To another area.
F- think on the 6th it changes to Oslo. Oh, sorry.
Yeah, it's supposed to change every 3 days, isn't it? To pick them up.
Yep.
Yeah, so it's today. It should have been today. It would have changed. I just don't know where is the next town where it's supposed to be to go to get it to take it up to Oslo.
Well, the what do you have one of those trailers right now?
Yeah, I got one now. I picked it up from Brazil or Bering, as you call it. But I don't know if would it count.
Well, if you picked it up and it was still going to Oslo, then yeah, bring it to Oslo because that's where I'm going to.
Yeah, or it was still going there, like.
Yeah, I don't think if you have already your run going, it doesn't matter.
Oh, okay then. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. Good. Have a safe drive, eh?
And you.
Thanks, buddy.
Well, that would all probably go in the same way anyway.
Yeah, I was about to say it's probably the case, eh?
And use drive safe well.
Yeah, I'm kind of curious how long we're gonna stay in stop and go traffic once we get close to Oslo.
Well, I've been up there a couple of times. It's quite busy, but it's okay.
Kinda curious now where the next drop-off is gonna be.
I honestly don't know. Someone said to me on the 9th it's gonna be in Manchester, but I'm not 100% sure on that.
Say don't text and drive, but that's exactly what I'm doing right now. Siri, look up World of Trucks event. Really, you have to pull over to make a commercial or to make an advertisement for your Yeah, buddy, I just have it pulled up here. On the 9th, it's Manchester. And on the 12th, St. Petersburg. 15th, Budapest. And 18th, Le Mans.
Alright, okay, thank you.
10-4.
Does any of you know how to find the bonuses font?
Yeah, I know how you can use that. You need to push Alt F4 and then you get the bonus round.
The good old Alt F4, eh? All kidding aside though. From what I understand, you have to deliver to 5 different destinations, and it's one bonus, and the other one is to do all 10 different cargoes from all 10 delivery points.
Right, okay.
What do you think is going to be the next DLC? See, they are friendly people. That was my own truck. I rested my hand where it shouldn't have rested. Okay. I'm gonna enjoy now my delicious tea. See, the big difference is between those quote-unquote bigger trucks and myself. When they have to accelerate, there's actually something happening. Friedrichshafen. No, sorry, Friedrichshafen. Thank you. Well, and here is where we enter the ferry. Well, lo and behold, we made it. And from here, very soon, you will see... Yeah, see, this is really, this is an easy drop-off. Wonderful. Well done. Well done. I can't see my... Well, that's it, ladies and gentlemen. I do hope you enjoyed the episode. Good work, hey? Oh yeah, of course, I bet you. Yeah, 75. Well, that's not too bad. But you can see we are now already level 12, which is good. Which is good, so we're gonna be putting some more on high-value cargo. There we go. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is the end of this episode. I do hope you enjoyed it. Until next time, this is the Northern Alex signing off. Thank you so much for watching. And God bless.